I was invited by the mayor to come paint what would become one of the first public art displays since the fall of the Taliban. I found a bunch of walls that I liked, but bombs kept exploding all over the city, and I didn't want me or my painting to blow up. So we moved 15 minutes outside the city, to Parman, to a very famous park called Lake Qarra, where I had the officials build me a wall to paint on. It took 9 guys working over 11 days to build the wall, which is about 18 feet tall. It sits on the side of a mountain at an elevation of 200 feet and faces the lake.
شما درد نکنه ایرانی ها که میگن دیدی که رنگ قدر چی نیست
بله گونی نه
نیوز خیر
سبا درده چی خواست سید
A lot of people were wondering what this thing was going to turn out like, and I was kind of starting to wonder about that myself. Standing in front of the empty wall was quite intimidating for the first time. I got really nervous about how this thing was going to turn out. Many of the nights I could not even sleep because I was so worried that it was going to be a disaster. In this part of the world, it is very rare for a woman to be leading a group of men in a project. So people looking on were very curious about who is this woman and what exactly is she doing on top of this mountain. It took me 13 days to finish the painting, and during the last 4 or 5 days I got really sick because I've been working in the heat of the sun. It was really, really hot. As the painting started to appear, the boats in the park changed their routes just so they could circle around and go under the painting and take a look at the art.
به خاطر شدیم که امروز ما و شما لحظات بعد شاهد یک ابتکاری بسیار خوب و مقبولی که نتیجه زحمت کشی یکی از دختران افغان که در امریکا زندگی میکنه و با وطن خود با مردم خود عشق و علاقه دارن. رسمن با همکاری شما عزیزان تابلو را رسمن افتتاح می‌کنم.
I hope that the wall would stand as a symbol of inner strength and inspire the citizens of Kabul City to follow their heart.